In our last episode, we covered the implications of the discovery of microbial alien life. But how would we react if we had confirmed proof of, or were directly contacted by, intelligent extraterrestrial life? The answers would vary depending on the extraterrestrial civilization's level of technological advancement, the degree of their benevolence, malevolence, or indifference, and the level of comprehension between us. The time needed to transmit or receive a message from a great distance could also affect our reaction. A 2000 poll of US and Chinese university students showed a correlation between religious beliefs and the perceived threat of intelligent extraterrestrial contact. More conservative respondents considered extraterrestrial contact to be potentially more harmful. In a survey conducted to assess possible reactions to the news of humans receiving an extraterrestrial message, psychologists Douglas Vakoch and Yuh-shiow found that people with hostile worldviews are more likely to think extraterrestrials will be hostile. There are many theories and scenarios for potential contact or interaction with an extraterrestrial civilization. One positive scenario is that a highly advanced civilization might provide valuable knowledge, such as a physical theory of everything or how to travel faster than light. Carl Sagan believed that a civilization advanced enough to achieve interstellar travel would likely have done so by transcending war and avoiding self-destruction. Drawing from that, another positive view is that an extremely advanced extraterrestrial civilization might be likely to help humans rather than cause harm, as they may recall their own past of war and destruction. They may even avoid all contact with an emerging intelligent species like humanity to ensure that the less advanced civilization can develop naturally at its own pace. This is known as the zoo hypothesis, or for Star Trek fans, the prime directive. An opposing view has come most famously from physicist Stephen Hawking, who suggested it's not a good idea to advertise ourselves. After all, an advanced extraterrestrial species may not necessarily be friendly. Douglas Vakoch has argued, however, that humans sending intentional signals or messages does not increase the risk of an alien invasion, because any civilization that has the ability to travel between stars can already pick up humans' accidental radio and TV leakage. Another intriguing perspective is that humans may misunderstand the true meaning of a message, technology, or intention of an advanced species. Anthropologist Ben Finney compares it to the tribes people of New Guinea, an island settled 50,000 years ago during the last glacial period that had almost no contact with the outside world until the arrival of European colonial powers in the late 19th century. When indigenous Stone Age societies encountered Westerners with advanced technology, think steel axes, and manufactured goods, which they called cargo, they reacted in a surprising way. They decided that Westerners must be gods. When the Westerners left at the end of World War II, indigenous people formed cargo cults, creating mock airstrips and wooden radio shacks and airplanes as a form of sympathetic magic to coax the gods to return with more cargo. Religions, too, could be profoundly affected by the confirmation of extraterrestrial intelligence. Theologians might have to reinterpret scriptures to accommodate the new knowledge. Possibly, new branches of religions or even entirely new religions could arise as well. However, surveys have shown that many people feel their religious beliefs would not be much affected. The Catholic Church has even said that it would likely welcome interstellar visitors. Some maintain that religions generally adapt when science challenges dogma, as when Darwin's theory of evolution challenged creationism. Others worry about the negative psychological effect of meeting a species or civilization so much more technically advanced or powerful than our own. They think this might demoralize us and accelerate the collapse of human society. If the message to humanity proved difficult to decipher, the cultural shock of meeting an extraterrestrial civilization could be spread over decades or centuries. Communication and comprehension at that level could take many human lifetimes. Yet, such an understanding could provide humans access to a galactic heritage, possibly predating the birth of the solar system, which could give an unimaginable boost to our society, culture, science, and technology. Perhaps one day, maybe one day soon, we will know if any of these theories plays out. Follow the links below to see how you can help NASA hunt for habitable planets, and maybe even help find alien life. Like, follow, subscribe, and catch us next time to see how you, plus science, can help save the world.